They will pay. Gennady will pay for the lives of my two brothers. The Mendoza name shall be avenged.
Loyalty. Nowadays, it's a dirty word. You stake your life and your reputation on it, and two peons have to come and manipulate it to suit their own lifestyles. Bolivian was my only connection. Now his two sons are dead, and I have nothing to show the Colombians. Sometimes I think there's no one you can trust anymore.
Honey, look, I'm gonna straighten everything out.
Don't even bother trying. I don't want you getting involved in this thing any further than you already are.
But why? I have to...
Look, I'm so damn frustrated already.
Stop it. Look, I'm gonna try and set everything straight for you. I have two friends that work for Chavez. I can persuade them to come work for you. Come on, just give them a chance.
All right. I'll do it for you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I did. Take a seat, gentlemen. Ben, you got a problem. You know of the shootings at Bonita Valley. Seems that they were drug-related. The deal is a ring of Cubans. They've expanded throughout the country, and now they're in our movement.
So what? You want us to go pick them up?
Well, that's the problem. We can't.
Why not?
Well?
Because the federal government won't allow it. The FBI is in the middle of a nationwide operation to break the Cuban drug ring, an operation which I am part of.
You with the FBI?
I'd like you to meet Detectives Knight and Kaylee, two of the best undercover men we have.
So how do you people plan on dealing with these Cubans?
Well, lately, the FBI has made a great deal of headway in the Cuban drug traffic, but see, we need to get more men inside.
So?
So that's where you come in.
Wait a minute.
Kaylee!
Yeah? Well, I've got a problem.
And what might that be?
I ain't working with the Fed.
What?!
What my partner means to say, sir, is that it's tough for us to work with the FBI. In the past, when they come into an operation, they just screwed things up. Like last summer, for instance, they killed two of our men, just over some stupid operation. We'd rather not work on a national scale.
Damn right.
Look, you two are professionals. You don't take your qualms out on the street. You do, and it'll get us all killed.
Look, you don't understand. You don't go out on the street. What do you know about going out with an FBI agent and almost getting killed? It happened to us. You sit behind a desk 24 hours
Kaylee,
a day.
Kaylee, how do you think I got here?
It wasn't
I put
same.
My time in.
20 years ago, you did not have drugs.
20 years ago, you were in your goddamn diapers and knew not a damn thing about police work.
Look, it's different now. They have guns. They're mean. The FBI won't let us do it. It's all just politics now.
Kaylee, I'm not going to run around in circles and debate this issue. You want to be out walking the beat?
Pete, what are you going to do? Just take me off the case like that? No. Who's going to come out there and bust these guys? You?
Kaylee, you don't think I know anyone else?
Well, you
I've got enough manpower to cover for you, okay?
Look, all I'm saying is I don't want to work with you.
Let me put it to you real nice, Kaylee. I'm chief. It took me a while to get here, but I got here, okay? I was promoted here. I can easily demote you and knock you back down to putting out traffic tickets.
Damn it, you never listen to our needs. Don't you see what's happening here? Last summer it was the same thing. We almost died because the FBI came in. And you're worried about covering your ass. You're not looking out for us. Don't you see what's gonna happen? The same thing's gonna happen, right? Remember what happened last summer? We went out there.
Yeah. I've heard this song and dance before, okay? Now get out, Kaylee.
Captain, just sorry, sir. Not listening to you. Sorry.
God, never this.
Listen, I don't want to lose my job. This is the FBI. They're going to do the same thing to us. I can't work with them.
Yeah. I've heard this all before. Now listen, remember I told you I lost my partner?
No, you don't know the story, okay? I was just as irresponsible as you were. Self-centered, everything.
Chris, I can't work with the FBI. They don't listen to me. Every time we try to do something, we're doing it right, too, and they come in and they tell us what to do. They almost got us killed last time.
Look, I didn't tell you one thing. The Genetics were the same group of people that killed my partner. It was my fault. I want him off the street. I don't care how you're going to do this, or whatever the hell you plan on doing, but keep your goddamn promise to yourself. This is a personal thing. I want revenge.
It's the same guys.
Same guys. Okay? So don't give me your fucking shit anymore.
So what else, huh, guy?
I don't know. I'll think of something.
This chicken's hot.
Don't say anything, okay? Hello.
That's good.
I have a 9mm myself. I don't really like it.
This is Ike and Kyle to the
master. Okay, so I hear you gentlemen want to do business.
Yes.
Sit down.
Yes, sir. My wife's gonna have a baby soon, and I wanna make some extra cash.
Oh, family man. Fair enough.
So, tell us about our first assignment.
Relax, we'll get to that in a minute. Why don't you have a cocktail first? Tell me, are you boys familiar with the Revises?
Familiar with them? We used to do business with them out of Denver. I heard they moved their line down south, although I didn't know they came down here.
We have a 2-key drop going on over at Trackside Drive at 4. You guys equipped?
Absolutely.
Let's do business then.
Thank you very much.
Are we supposed to walk over there?
Oh. I almost forgot. Can't do business without a decent car, can you? Go out to the garage, the keys are in the ignition.
So what do you think?
About what?
About the assignment. Should be pretty easy enough. Did you hear something? What is that? What the hell is that?